Woohoo, I win.
Ah, fuck. All right. Yes, now I can get up. I'm a turtle.
Stop.
All right. Wait. Damn it. Do that again.
Do what exactly?
All right, I won't do this as much as last time. Get back to you when this idiot gets up and sits and starts to play. Oh, in the meantime, I will show you our friend here. The totem god or something. Huh? Seamless camera transition, go.
You're filming already?
I just wanted to do a camera transition meanwhile.
Okay. And I just dropped a battery in the snow.
Awesome.
I hope. Oh my god!
It's exploding.
The amazing wet battery powers up the Tetris of Death. Okay, this time we'll show you some different games. Starting with game number one.
You should hurry because I think my battery of the camera is already running low.
Okay. That's the amazing racing championship in the world of Tetris figures.
Cool. Looks like a flying penis.
Well, yeah, kind of. So all you have to do is to dodge Tetris figures.
I think I had a similar game, only the car was drawn a bit differently. The big wheels, like a Bigfoot or something, was better.
So as you can see, it totally sucks. So let's show you the next
one.
Well,
a Tetris racing game is, by concept, something not very good.
The next game is kind of the same, except one difference. You can blow shit up!
Right.
So that's a much better game. But it's much easier. Well, the first one was easy. But this one is anti-difficult, I'd say. So let's have a look at something else. The games 3 and 4. I'm not sure how to call this. Just you control this tiny little shit at the bottom of the screen and you gotta destroy all the pixels. Yeah, Space Invaders or whatever. This is boring as hell. So I'll show you the next one.
Wow, we are going so fast again.
Yeah. The game number 4.
Well, to be fair, that's probably because I said be quick.
Yeah. The game number 4 is the same. Oh my god, except one difference. You can press down and double your gun.
Okay.
Oh my god.
Power up.
For some reason that doesn't double the fun, as Serious Sam says.
Double the gun, double nothing else.
Yeah. But it takes one of your lives, and that sucks, kind of. And it works for a short period of time. So fuck this game. Let's play the amazing game number 5.
I have no idea why is there a game without a function which you can not use, like the previous one.
That's...
You can
well,
just not press down and have a different game altogether. Cool. Whoop, back to the action.
Yeah, that's kind of a usual snake. You just collect dots and try not to hit the wall or your tail or something. When you collect 6 of them, there is the next levels. The next level, but
with
all
some
of
obstacles.
Them, yeah, with some obstacles and shit. But all these levels kind of suck, especially levels 7 and 8, because they are retarded and they have dead ends.
Cool.
No, that's not cool when this dot bones in that dead end.
Can you turn it a bit more? Yes. Oh no, 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 go back.
Fuck up!
Oh, I just fucked up.
So it screamed, fuck up!
Yeah, I guess.
Awesome.
So that's the amazing snake. When you complete all 9 levels, you start over again.
So there's like no goal, it's an infinite game.
Yeah!
Infinite fun for every one of your family. If you're a family of retarded people, I guess.
So
like
yeah.
Like Hippocats! Alright, I'm just kidding.
Fuck you, Android. So that's kind of all except one thing probably about this game. It's buggy!
Alright. What bugs can you name?
Okay, and we're filming the bugs with the phone because the camera ran out of memory.
Were you able to record the first bug?
I don't think so. Reproduce it.
Okay, well, I'll show you another one before. If you press buttons quickly, you can die while standing in one place. This is
Watch
fucking
out.
Amazing.
Suicide buttons, alright.
Now I got to die again to show you the first bug. If you press right at the very beginning, you die before entering the screen. Yay,
amazing.
That's fucking amazing.
I think the screen is very blurry on my phone, but... No,
who cares? Who cares? And that's all for the games and this amazing machine of entertainment.
Alright.
Yeah.
So... I guess what's left is some final words. Alright, so that's it. We made the best quality Tetris and other games LP we could. Sorry for the blurriness or low contrast, I will try to fix it maybe, but maybe not. The main thing is, Hippocat probably enjoyed it.
Yeah, just think about it, I've been playing this for a month. Holy crap! So, all I had to do is just to play this and watch Simpsons on TV. And that was fucking boring, I thought I would die out of boredom. But luckily I have now my monitor back and I can do whatever I want and... Fuck this Tetris!
Throw it in the snow!
No...
Yes!
No, I'll throw it in my pocket, fuck you Android!
Dang it! Okay, I'll throw your glasses in the snow!
Okay! Woohoo!
Go get them! But first of all, let's save my own glasses! Oh shit! Картонку возьми! Yes.
Fuck. That will change my... I hate you for that.